talk about family values, and some of the biggest talkers about family values don't understand that if your child is sick, you can't go to work. And so in any event, if we can at least have it be paid for a week or something, even if it isn't a full maternity pay leave, which of course is what I would be advocating for, but there's some more that needs to be done. And it won't happen just in the halls of Congress. It must be happening with the outside mobilization to do this. And we're going to get this done. We'll have to work across the country to beat the drum. And not in a political way. And women just say, there's a path. There's a possibility. I want to talk to my elected officials.